I do this every expansion. I get my neutrals to max. Well, I usually just do one, but last expansion I did 9. Somebody's been gathering. So yeah, I'm switching back and forth on realms to help with the repopulation of the nodes, because they always spawn in the same places. This is why I went and leveled 5 80s to get more XP here. And see? More. About 190 more. So my little add-on keeps track of how many more I need, but I always got to add one to it because it kind of rounds down. When I first started at level 70, my speed was up to 249%, but as I get levels, I start losing speed because the gear gets outdated. Right now I'm using some using a file to keep my speed up a little bit. It's up 245. Somebody else is gathering on the server. Suki. Thank you. That double hook thing is level 71 talent. If I get this one to 80, I'll probably do my neutral mage. My neutral mage is actually called neutral agent. Like 6% to go. A little slower than level in the War Within. Much faster in comparison to back in Mr. Pandaria when I was getting like 20 on rested. Anybody who has not yet finished their progress on the mount from Gen Stream, they'll get progress here too. Take a short break when I hit 74, but I might continue into 74 to 75 on unrested XP. Just means I'll get 62 per instead of 124. Level 7. I want to say I seen them earlier, I'm not sure. You don't see as many people here as you used to. Now that Exile's Reach is a thing. Less than 125 to go. If you've ever fallen off there, it's not fun to get back up. I've done that before, accidentally auto run in or get tired. Nice TwitchCon badge that you got there. I have the Minecraft one. I seen that, I was like, yeah, I gotta get that. Cause it kind of applies to World of Warcraft and mining too. See, I keep stealthing. I get 20% more speed when I'm stealthing. Into the double digits. Less than 100. The beekeeper. The monk. Pull up the dungeon finder, but it's all locked. Not an option even if I wanted to. Okay, I won't even listen. gonna say is it's weird if it didn't show them as available. Since I completed the adventure mode. Five more. So when I do level, you'll see I have a little rested bar that'll probably barely into the level. One of my other characters on a different battle, it's the same battle now, different account on it. It doesn't have War Within yet. More to go. This will probably be my sixth to level 80, unless I level more characters. Keepers still around. Most of the time they can't see me because I'm invis. Yeah, I've done this every expansion since Mists. Mists obviously took the longest due to having to start at like level 1. Less than 50 to go. I had about 60% to work through today. Rested to 74. Make a slight detour from the last few, maybe. Don't like the water. Slows me down too much. Nodes be a little more spread apart over here. Still on cooldown. It's my bad. Well, I can probably jump it. Thank you. here. Another ore, and then one node in the water. Three more to go. Yeah.